Hi, here's a closer look at the dashboard in the Resco Mobile CRM application. I'm a sales rep and I'm using the Mobile CRM dashboard to view the sales progress. I want to keep track of my open opportunities, orders, and quotes. These charts and graphs put data into digestible chunks of information that are understandable at first sight. I can easily switch the view right from this window. From a pie chart that displays my open opportunities to a column chart that shows successfully closed opportunities. One by one, it compares two values, the estimated revenue and actual revenue. I can see how much the opportunities really brought in and if my estimates match my results. Or here, let's take a look at orders. I can bring this chart to full screen by double tapping on it. Here I see all orders by month, but I can go more into depth. This is the chart drill down functionality I'm about to show you. I tap, for example, on March to see what customers made an order that month. I can reset the chart and choose another variable to analyze it from a different angle. For example, I want to see who of my colleagues produced the most orders and became the best performer in March. Your system admin can create these charts for mobile usage or import existing ones from Dynamics CRM. Charts and graphs are not the only items you can have on dashboards. You can view lists or even iframes. Here you see this dashboard shows lists of unassigned leads, tasks, open opportunities, or newest orders. These insights allow me to react quickly as I can tap directly from here, for example, on an unassigned lead and assign it to one of my sales colleagues. What you can also do is to have multiple dashboards. This one includes a couple of websites and product presentations I want to frequently access throughout the day. Whenever I'm visiting a customer, I can quickly access our corporate website or view the development of the company's shares on the stock market to see how we've been doing recently. Also, directly from here, I can open my product presentations, which are accessible offline as well. I choose the one that contains the products my customer is interested in, and my customer can easily swipe through the presentation while I am doing the talking. That sums up the Resco Mobile CRM dashboards. If you have any questions, email me. You can find the address in the description bar below. Thanks for watching.